You know, I really liked it when Christopher Reeve sort of stopped.
You can't say that.
I can't do this.
You can't say without laughing?
No.
Try one more time.
You know, I really liked it when Christopher Reeve sort of stopped.
You did it.
All right.
You did it without laughing.
Please dismiss me.
Wait, why does it make you laugh? Why does Christopher Reeve's heart stopping make you laugh?
He was too.
You don't even know why,
no,
dude.
He tried a drug named Sygent to get himself moving.
Yeah.
But it didn't.
It didn't work?
Yeah, I must be dismissed.
Okay, you're dismissed. Hey, wait a minute, Max.
What?
Where are we off to?
Cheap Trick in Keswick.
And what's going to be so special about this time seeing Cheap Trick?
Meeting them.
There you go.
Dismiss me again.
You're dismissed. Wait a minute. What are you looking up?
Christopher Reeve.
Dad, he was not supposed to try a drug named Sygen.
Right, and then what happened?
He went in, his heart stopped. Was he cremated?
I don't know. Why is this so funny?
Because that's just the way it is.
What are you reading about?
No images of
Reeve. You can't even say it without laughing.
All right. Looking up images of Reeve. He was too young. His wife, Donna Reeve, got diagnosed with lung cancer. She died at the age of 44.
Wow. Before him or after him?
It was after him. That horse caused his misery.
What was the horse's name? You know?
Let me find it on Wikipedia. Is that it?
I think that's it. I think it's time, Max.
To the theater.
You're still laughing at Christopher Reeve.
I'm doing my best not to.
All right. All right, Max. We're backstage. Excited?
Correct.
We're going to see the band?
Right.
And finally meet them again for the, how many times is this?
Third time.
Third time's,
third time's the charm.
There you go.
Sure, you're the one, the only acceptable substitute's Cheap Trick.